Easy on the start. Good job, guys. Nicely done through those first couple corners. Yeah, Big Mac. Send it. I like Big Mac. He's all about just enjoying RC racing. That's what it's all about. That's how I look at it. All right, leader. Leader Vell. Two spot. Bill Jordan. Third spot. Going to be Akuda. Followed by Estrada. Followed by Ken. And then it's going to be Tim Allen. Melendez. And Big Mac here. Off the, oh, caution the chicane after a triple. Woo! Good job, guys. Good job. Oh! Wow, that lived. Uh-oh, Kuda. Oh, no, lost the ball cup. Race number three, you guys are up next. Race three, that'll be my beginner drivers. Beginner, race number three, you're up next. Have them ready. Come get those transponders, guys. Racing number three. 130 down, 330 to go. The General. Weaver Val leading the way. On a 15-5-11.
Yeah, I'll figure it out.
All right, two down, three to go. Gravel Jordan, only 2 seconds back. Tim Allen running third. Tim Allen running that orange, yellow, and black. 111 ink ride. Single, or double single, through the triple jump, trying to hold off Estrada, so that's racing right there for third spot. Aaron Estrada trying to put the pressure on. Tim Allen running the no boost. Estrada, he's got motor, down the straightaway. Drivers, 2:15 left. It is Leger Vell, fast lap. Looks to be 20.9 that I can see. Of course, that first lap always a little misleading. 18.0 on lap number one because of that quick start. Everyone's starting past the start-finish line, so a couple seconds faster on that first lap, especially if you TQ, you miss out on the entire straightaway. So it's Gravel, Jordan, and Estrada now. Tim Allen runs four, Melendez five. That's a battle right there down at the end of the straightaway. Gravel coming up on the battle for third spot. Estrada in the black. Allen in the orange and the white. And Melendez in the yellow and red. .20 left to go here for Gravel. We're going to go 15 laps here in the main event. Come on, Bembry. Someone get Bembry a road soda. He looks winded out there. Hey. Don't throw stuff at Matt. Hey, stop it. That's fine. You go ahead and throw stuff at Scott. He didn't bring me any beef jerky or DNA. 30 seconds left to go, drivers. Whoa. Getting rowdy over there. Caution coming on the straightaway. All clear. 30 seconds left here, your leader in that blue Kyosho. Ultimate CR by the line. Oh no! Rough lap for Lee now on a 14.02. Dang it. Still Bill Jordan running second. Tim Allen running third and Melendez. Followed by Estrada. Kuda getting back out there. Running in the six. Ken Randall running in the seven. Big Mac running the eight. And Moose said it was past his bedtime. That is time, and Gravel, you are done with the win. 14 laps, the 5:02. Tim Allen going to finish up in third spot. Bill Jordan going to take the 2. Melendez, the 4. Strada, the 5. Kuda, the 6. Ken Randall going to finish in the 7. Big man.